reached an incredible milestone. He's been fixing TV antennas for 60 years across the Darling Downs and is this week's local legend.
Jeff Hawkins has been creating connections with his sense of humour and skills since 1959.
I worked for an electric shop in Russell Street. They went broke in 1970 and I started on my own.
Yeah. Hawkins Antenna Service was born and Jeff has been armed with his trusty ladder ever since. The 74-year-old still scales the side of homes with ease.
There's no stopping him and he's full of character.
He hasn't slept in 60 years.
Aren't you frightened? And I say, no, he's more safer up there than he is on the ground.
Jeff says he's met plenty of people over the decades and has seen a lot of changes in the industry.
We used to put up the 100-foot towers and just lay them out on the ground, put all the antennas on and get a crane to come in and hoist it up.
He's only remotely interested in retirement.
Another 12 months, maybe. Maybe.
Because he loves the view from above.
Just being able to talk to people, do the job. Do the right thing nearly every time you get paid. And that's the bonus.
Carissa Kemp, 7 News.
That was different to the one that's on Facebook.